Okay, so I'm playing Sonic and Secret Rings now. Did I just say Sonics? Whatever. That's good. Alright, so this is basically our tutorial.
Is it that late already? What time is it? Huh?
That ain't the clock.
You are the blue hedgehog.
Ah! What the?
Do not be alarmed. I am Shara, the genie of the ring. You know, like Aladdin in the Magic Lamp.
Don't think I've read that.
What? You've got to be kidding me! It's the best story of all the Arabian Nights. Or at least the second best. But that's besides the point. Please, look at this.
Well, how does she know?
Hey, the page is blank.
Our world, the world of the Arabian Nights, is vanishing.
Vanishing? But how?
This is the work of an incredibly evil spirit. The Eraser Djinn.
Eraser
Djinn?
Yes. He used his evil magic to become even more powerful. He could not bear to simply remain in the book any longer. And so he has begun to set the inscriptions free, absorbing the power of the book itself.
The power of the book?
If our world ceases to exist, then not only will those stories be silenced forever, but the Eraser Djinn will then be unleashed into your world.
That definitely sounds like trouble. But what do you want me to do?
I want you to stop him.
Why me?
You must stop the Eraser Djinn. Only you, the Blue Hedgehog, can do it.
So this guy needs someone to put him in his place, does he? I suppose I can help out with that. It might even be fun. But this is all just something out of a storybook, right? How am I supposed to do anything about that?
That's easy. You are my master, having called forth the genie of the ring.
Dude, he's literally talking like me.
I am able to grant your wishes. Simple wishes, at any rate. Bringing you into the world of the Arabian Nights is within my power.
What? Inside that book!
Now please, place the ring on your finger.
What? Inside that book?
Like this? Ouch! Hey, take it easy!
My apologies, O Master, but now the contract has been sealed.
Contract?
Yes. As Master of the Ring, I am now bound to protect you. Now. Rub the ring.
Like this?
Oh, Master of the Ring, what is thy wish?
Hut-choo! Hut-choo! How about a handkerchief for starters? Make that a few.
That's
Thanks.
Too many!
You're a lifesaver. You see, I caught this cold yesterday and...
Please, be serious!
Okay, okay. Thanks for the hankies, though.
Oh, please. Someone tell me that this isn't really happening.
All right. Let's go. Take me to this world of the Arabian Nights.
As you wish, Master.
Quit it, will you? My name's Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Very well, then, Sonic. The legendary hedgehog. Here we go, into the world of the Arabian Nights.
Okay. Now this is first class. Here we go.
I'm a hedgehog. Hedgehog.
Three, two, one,
go.
Tilting the Wii remote to the left and right will move you in that direction.
Tutorial. It's gonna be very easy considering that I haven't actually, you know, did a test run or anything, but yeah, I know how to play this game. Pretty simple. No!
Just made it.
God dang it, he didn't start it yet. It would have been like, no! And it would have ended. Wait, I love screwing with the lyrics. Trust me, it's just hilarious. I don't know why. It just is. But yeah, I'm assuming this part is going to be strictly tutorials. No, it's definitely not going to be strictly tutorials. This is going to be us starting the game, and then we get, you know, to the nitty gritty. We will be on our way to all this. Don't worry.
3, 2, 1, go!
And this is...
While jumping, quickly move the Wii remote forward to perform a jump dash.
The homing attack. Almost had it.
3, 2, 1, go!
You can do a homing attack while jumping when the lock-on mark appears. There's this.
When the radical appears? That's it.
Whew, just made it.
No.
No. Just made it. No.
3, 2, 1.
All right.
Press the one button to break.
Okay. And there we go.
Just made it. No.
No, sir.
3, 2,
okay. This is gonna be easy.
Keep the Wii remote tilted back toward yourself to back up.
I can't hop back yet. Oh yeah, I forgot. There is no back. There is no hopping backwards because, you know, I don't have that ability yet.
Huh. No problem.
No problem. No.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
Quickly press and release the 2 button to do a small jump.
Dude, I just broke the counter.
Just made it. No good.
Three, two, one, go!
You can grind on places that have squared edges.
Huh.
Yeah, you're right about that. Too easy. Ring bonus. Now I can go. Let's go.
Okay, so who's this guy who's trying to make the world disappear again?
You mean the Eraser Djinn?
Yeah, that's right. Can you take me to him?
There is no need.
What do you mean?
He's here.
What's that all about? Talk about close shaves. Maybe you know where I can get my quill sharpened too?
Sonic, that's him. He's the evil spirit who is striking the words of our world from the pages.
You must be that blue rat that just got added to the story.
Don't you know anything? I'm not a rat. I'm a hedgehog.
I'm not a rat. I'm a hedgehog.
Eraser Djinn. I am the one who shall carve up this world as I see fit.
Yeah, well, if you're gonna do that, can you at least wait until I'm done reading it first?
Sonic.
100 of the 1,001 knights have already been wiped clean. And soon, the rest shall join them, knight by knight. And then, with the 7 world rings...
7 world rings?
That sounds about like the Chaos Emeralds.
The 7 world rings for me. Have you not, Shara, my dear?
Are you still going on about that? I told you those things don't even exist. And even if they did, I'd never give them to you.
Oh.
Now they do.
I suppose a suitable punishment is in order then.
Look out!
Sonic!
Aha! So, this is how judgment is dealt, is it? This should be interesting. You listening? Bring me the 7 world rings before the arrow of flame extinguishes. If you do not,
you'll die.
Your life is forfeit. Next, I think I shall collect the life of King Shahriar.
The king is the creator of the Arabian Nights and the main character of the story.
With my speed, we'll just have to make sure we get to him first.
3, 2, 1.
First, let's find the king's palace.
Yes, let's hurry.
With the speed, mended.
If you have at least one ring, you can get hit without being hurt.
Something, what in the world are they even saying right now? With the speed mended. I can't understand anything they're saying right now at all.
That pillar is being manipulated by magic.
Yeah.
Look out!
So? Why do his henchmen look like aliens? Seriously. His henchmen look like aliens for some reason. Let's see. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Dude, don't let the game fool you. It does not work, okay? In the tutorial, sure, it may work. But jumping from rail to rail does not work in this game. Why do I have a ring cap of 50? I'm collecting way more than 50. I can literally break on the rail and fall off. I've never tried that before. Now I know. Ooh. I could have gotten Fire Soul. I'm literally controlling this with one hand, by the way, right now. I'm one-handing it. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can press the 2 button to speed up on the rail. Wait, oh, I have to press it in a sequence so that I don't jump off. Now I get it.
Make sure to tilt the Wii remote side to side very carefully here.
I'm not tilting it side to side carefully. Look at me. Look at me. Okay, now I... Whoa!
Move the Wii remote forward and backward to head okay. back to the football.
Okay, that's what I get. That is literally what I get. That's what I get for not being careful. Whoa, no! Was that a fire sword that I just got? No, seriously, what in the world am I picking up?
Just past that pier is the town.
What the heck? Dude, I thought something was down there. It was just a rail. I'm stupid, dude. It was just a rail right there. See, this is my problem with the game. It's sort of like, I'm trying my best to not screw up, but it's like, I can't.
Where is he?
The king.
Are we too late?
Should be here. Huh? Pulled a Majima on us.
What's Dr. Eggman doing here? Aha! I knew it! This is all another one of your schemes!
No. He looks like Eggman.
What is the meaning of this? I am Shaiyar, king of this land.
Eggman, what are you up to this time?
Sonic, wait! You're making a mistake! This is him. This is King Shaiyar.
Really?
Such insolence! Guards! Seize this blue spiky thing at once!
Where are your men, your highness?
Oh, that's right.
He took them out.
Let me explain. When the evil spirits appeared out of nowhere, everyone turned and ran. And I was stuck having to hide in that jar. No! Help me!
Well, guess it's time for a little action.
I need to be more careful and I need to preserve my rings. Screw this. No. I'm gonna need that. Alright, time to stop screwing around. Let me just run away. Except for this guy, because he deserves it. Sonic, get up there, dude. Get up there. What are you doing? Oh, I didn't have to have zero rings. Sorry, that was a different kind of mission. Sorry. That's my fault. That is totally my fault. Good love. Oh, there's a mission called Don't Break the Jars. And then there's a mission where you literally have to break jars. Jar Jar Binks, get it. Juice the cake? No. Three, two, one, go. Crap, I forgot. Mini turbo. Okay, we're good. I'm sorry for frame rate chug, but I have to make sure the volume on the PC is down. Okay, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need as many as I can. I wonder why they put them in rings, because if I jump through, it does nothing unless I have the ability to attract rings. So yeah, I mean, the ability to attract pearls. Sorry. Wrong terminology. I was acting almost as if this was a normal Sonic game. 3, 2, 1. There.
Too easy.
Dang, that was loud. Okay, let's go. Hold on, let me jump. For some reason, I can't jump off of that rail. It sucks. Okay, you wanna play like that? I know you're there. Come out. That thing, it keeps popping out of nowhere. No wonder why they want you to put the wrist strap on. I accidentally let go of the constraint. I accidentally let go and then it just hit me in the knee. Careful here. And there we go. I'm done.
Just made it. No.
No. I just love when it randomly does that. Alright, finally I unlocked the back step. And now we have Dino Jungle unlocked. So, yeah.
Oh, thank you. I thought I was done for.
Tails? What are you doing here too?
Tails? My name is Alibaba.
Come on, Tails. I know it's you.
Alibaba.
He seems to have mistaken you for someone else.
Of course.
Oh, it's okay. I'm still very grateful that you saved me. I might not be very strong, but I've still got some tricks up my sleeve. If you ever need my help in return, it would be the least I could do to repay you.
Thank you. If something comes up, we'll be sure to call you.